like my beer to flow. She told me one day, boy, you're gonna wind up drunk and broke. And I looked at her and said, hell, any other life's a joke. But I just said goodbye, packed my things and hit the door. I jumped into my truck and headed to the liquor store. A bottle of Jack, a case of Pearl, and a pack of cigarettes. And I tell you right now, brother, I hold ass with no regrets. Come on, radio, play me one more song. I got a beer, a shot, and a memory to be gone. Help me to forget her one more time tonight. I'm gonna drown it out and make everything alright. Yeah, yeah. The beer was gone, the whiskey too, and I hadn't got that far. I decided it was best for me to head into a bar. I just wanted to drink alone and everybody to stay away until that little beauty came, put her hand down on my leg. She told her name was Grace, she was the prettiest thing in sight. But just right then I saw a man and he was looking for a fight. But he came right on over, knocked my beer down to the floor. And I said, hey man, I don't want any trouble, I'm gonna head on to the door. Well, he grabbed my shirt and picked me up and he threw an evil right. But I ducked and grabbed an empty bottle and swung with all my might. Come on, radio, play me one more song. Cuffed up with this sheriff for doing something wrong. If you could just help me one more time tonight, get out of this mess and make everything alright. Yeah, yeah. Well, I turned to leave and the place got still and I didn't hear a sound. And I looked in all sorts of disbelief to a dead man on the ground.